I'm from Venezuela. I never found as much diversity as I'm finding here. I'm gonna do a main measure in Guatemala, doing a social justice work. Hopefully after that, I'm gonna find more projects abroad, probably in Central or South America. I don't drive, and I don't think I will ever drive. So the reason why I moved downtown, because it's super close to school. Public transportation here in downtown area is excellent. My favorite teacher is Andrea Lema-Hincapie. He's in the language department. He's a Spanish teacher for the higher division classes. And I love him. He's very, very passionate about his classes. And I feel that when I go to a class, I just don't learn about the topic that the class is about, but I learn about life itself.